Northern Lights work from artists from the upper part of Michigan at the Detroit Artist Market. Here's John, he's one of the curators.
Love this world. love going to a show where I'm not real familiar with the artist. There's always new artists to become acquainted with. Number of artists, multiple pieces from each one. Here's one that's sewn. They put that because people put lots of.
Are you filming the whole show?
Yeah. It'll be on YouTube.
Really?
Probably tomorrow.
I did this print right here. I did this print right here.
Oh. So he's the writer and you're the.
He's the printer. And this is a writer named Jerry Dennis. And I just black print.
And you're Chad.
I'm Glenn. I did those paintings over there that you just filmed in the map.
Oh, I love those.
Well, thanks.
You're Glenn.
I'm Glenn.
This is a really great show. I mean,
thanks.
You all ought to show down here more often.
We would love to. It's a thrill to be down here.
Well, this will be on YouTube.
Okay.
And I'll get stills on Facebook. Well, this will be on Facebook also.
Okay. On your how do we find it?
Well, my name is Gilda Snowden.
Okay, I can remember that.
When I'm through with this, I'll give you a card. I'll be right back. This is a great piece right here. And in the
small gallery. Ron Teachworth's print. Oh, too many reflections, I'm sorry. And then Patrice Erickson has a series of really precious landscapes, skyscapes. You gotta come down and see a Detroit artist market. There's too much to look at, and that's a wonderful thing. Laurie O'Connor.
How are you?
How are you?
Yeah, you're documenting the whole place.
Yeah, I'm just about out of space, but.
Yeah.
Lumbercore. I love this. Look at these little jewels. Sorry about my hand shaking. I'm using my left hand because my right one is really tendonitis. Toby! Oh, I know Toby. Hi, Toby. Love your work. Bye-bye.